When forces loyal to King John undermined Rochester Castle, it spelled doom for the rebels inside. Within days, they had surrendered. But the rebel barons weren't done yet. Their ally, Prince Louis of France, had sent an invasion force to help the barons overthrow King John. Then, in late 1216, the king fell ill with dysentery and died. His son, just 9 years old, was crowned King Henry III. It was now up to the young king's regent, the 70-year-old legendary knight William Marshall, to protect the crown. He faced a near impossible challenge. England was crumbling. Rebels were taking town after town. But William Marshall bided his time and prepared to defeat the rebels. Then in May 1217, he got the chance that he'd been waiting for. William discovered that the rebels planned to simultaneously besiege both Dover Castle and Lincoln Castle. With rebel forces split and weakened, William Marshall led his royalist army to Lincoln. The castle on one side of the city was still controlled by royalists, under its formidable constable, Lady Nicola de la Haye. But the streets of the city were under rebel control. On May 20th, 1217, the Royalist Relief Force, led by William Marshall, arrived to retake the rebel-controlled city. The future of England rode on the success of this mission. Troops loyal to the king held the castle at Lincoln, while outside, rebels controlled the city. The defenders had to hold the castle until reinforcements arrived, under the command of the king's knight, William Marshall.
Every charm and tender. needeth be undone.
What needeth be undone?
The king's men discovered a building belonging to the rebels. To secure Lincoln, they would need to destroy the rebels' military structures.
Let's do it!
The King's Knight, William Marshall, arrived with his forces. While a hard battle remained, there was now hope for the young King's army. The King's men tore through the rebel fortifications, diminishing the enemy's military presence. After a sustained assault on the castle walls, enemy forces broke through and threatened the heart of the stronghold. William Marshall's forces were welcomed in Stowe, a nearby town loyal to the king. The castle now faced a new attack from the rebels' French allies. If the King's men hoped to lift the French siege, they would need to destroy the enemy forts on the outskirts of Lincoln. The king's army had almost regained control of the city. The king's army razed the last of the rebels' military buildings, but the French siege continued.
Needeth work over there. On me way. Till then, they done. Right then.
CC to work, eh? What needeth be undone? worker. Voicing.
We are attacking on the shore!
What needed beyond two? What need it be on all state door?
To done some worker. What needed bail? He broke a hunting day. See theta worker. Hunting to theta.
King's men uncovered one of the French forces' siege camps near Lincoln.
Vous êtes seul. Yeah, it come gun. Which car so ahead?
It's ready to
The king's army tore through the French fort, weakening the enemy siege.
Persuading they think Hester. Well, then they that rate the note. Ickle have I that he burden and on. I'll eat what needeth work. You're right to do see they to work.
Stonet, help her!
Ickle build they that. What needeth be undone. But then they swear it.
The shoeler.
What needeth be undone.
It is seated for action.
He can be found at the front.
Can he just stand in the air?
Their feet have been after his opponent.
Greatness in the sun.
Hester's an old foreman. Where the market are we then?
Building and on.
Seek they to work.
Of your hard way, man. At the end of Hester's loop. It can't be do.
Where the markets are we then? Where the children? Hester's an old foreman. Up there and fedeth, hard way then. Hester's. It can't be do. Here the Hester's.
Thank you.
unbeaten!
Intendeth to win the hit.
William Marshall and Nicola de la Haye had saved the city, and with it, the kingdom.